Since more than 2,000 steelworkers lost their jobs last month, this huge site has become almost deserted.
I urge you, at this moment of national emergency, to stay at home, protect our NHS, and save lives.